When COVID-19 hit, we harnessed technology
to monitor the load of the patients, to generate a contact tracing list,
to determine whether it's safe to vaccinate you or not.
And even away from the pandemic,
we can actually predict whether there is a surge of workload for the next 7 days.
We can manage queue lengths, manage the hospital efficiencies.
Tech for Health, Thursday on CNA.
This program is brought to you by IHiS.